I'm supposed to be happy, but I'm not. I thought I was ready to leave, but I'm not. I have to go into the real world, be independent, meet new people, make new friends. And worst of all, I'm running out of outfits for graduation parties.
You know, Rachel, you're not the only one feeling overwhelmed.
True, but I have more feelings, and my feelings matter more.
It's all about you, isn't it, Rachel?
Yes, exactly. You totally get me.
Oh yeah, I've gotten you for a while now, Rachel. I got why you dropped out of Greece. You wanted to go talk peanuts with Tommy Tuberville.
Wait, the National Delegate 4-H Conference is a big deal. It's a huge honor to be selected.
Oh yeah, you're such a big deal. Too big of a deal to even be here for Tiger TV. You weren't even in the last episode.
Oh, wait. Do you watch Tiger TV?
I am Tiger TV.
It's you. What did you do with the real Dr. Richardson, you Reese Witherspoon wannabe?
I am the real Dr. Richardson. It's me. It's been me the whole time. And maybe if you weren't so self-obsessed or gone all the time, maybe you would have noticed.
You pretend to be a therapist just to mess with me? You're obsessed with me. Admit it.
Me? Obsessed with you? Don't flatter yourself. It's not like I wanted to do another musical with you, or Tiger TV, or just be your friend.
Oh my god, is that what this is about? Greece? Tiger TV? You are so dramatic.
Well, then you can watch me dramatically exit.
Oh, and here. Catch.
So what is this supposed to do?
It's supposed to increase our viewership.
To over 500 views per episode.
How a bunch of random stuff in the kid game will increase y'all view?
Well, no. Not right now. It only happens if you stand like this. No? Okay.
Hey, Dolph!
Yo.
Is Marianne out there?
Nah.
Oh, well, have you seen her?
Nah.
Oh, then who all is up there?
Binky, Travis, and Garrett.
Who? Garrett!
Rachel ditched us.
So did Marianna.
We can't do our last episode without them.
I mean, we can probably put their segments off until Monday, but...
we're running out of time.
Exactly. Actually, I think they've kind of got the right idea. I need to get out of here.
Oh, no. Not you, too.
Don't worry, Deidre. I just need to clear my head and not think about the show, Marianna, Rachel, or anything.
Oh, wait. You don't have a plan? You always have a plan.
Yeah, I know. I'll come up with something. I just need the weekend. Bye.
Bye.
We'll be right back. Hi, my name is Alex Wenton, and this is Tiger TV. Seniors, listen up. We're done with our finals, but we still have a lot of things to do. And it all starts Sunday with the senior baccalaureate service. Seniors need to be dressed at school by 5 p.m. Monday, we have our senior walkthrough. There, a senior luncheon as well, and we need to make sure all fees have been paid. Tuesday is the deadline for returning iPads. Friday is the big day, graduation for class of 2023. All seniors need to be dressed in their caps and gowns and in the gym by 6:30 p.m. Don't forget about the graduation practice. It's mandatory. Be at the football field Friday morning before 8:30.
Last month, EHS hosted a groovy prom. After an elegant senior leadout, students danced the night away under a shining disco ball. Congratulations to the newest prom king, Jacoby Collins, and prom queen, Carrington Connor, who were selected by the senior class before the big night.
I hope Mariana didn't enjoy the spotlight for too long, because I'm back. This past month, I traveled to Washington, D.C. after being chosen as an Alabama delegate for the National 4-H Conference. I spent the week working with students from across the nation to discuss pertinent issues regarding our generation and work with different governmental agencies to find a solution. We also met with officials from the U.S. Department of Ag, as well as Alabama senators and representatives. While D.C. was lots of fun, I'm glad to be back in Eufaula to use what I've learned to impact my community.
Band members had a blast on their trip to Orlando last month. Students got to ride roller coasters, play in arcades, and have fun with virtual reality. But the trip wasn't all fun and games. The band showed off its talent marching in a parade up and down the streets of Universal Studios. Band members performed their final concert this week at the Eufaula City Auditorium.
Earlier this month, the EHS Choir Department hosted a fantastic spring cabaret. The concert and show choir really worked really hard to end up to this moment. The cabaret also features performances by Jake Taylor, Jamisha Lawrence, and Nick McKinnon, etc. Looking forward to next year. Good job, guys.
Earlier last month, Eufaula High School hosted a career fair. 18 businesses in the Eufaula area showcased and currently have openings to hire our students. The juniors and seniors prepared for their career fair by creating a resume to have while talking to each business. Recruiters help students realize the opportunities and expectations that await them after graduation.
Raylove forever, there would not be any ectoplasm. Stop trying to hijack my live stream, you mansplaining nerd.
Guys, did you hear that? It could be a disturbance in the ethereospatial rift. Let's see if we can pinpoint its location.
Raylove forever, shut up. I grew up with Ghost Adventures. I know what I'm doing.
All right, so, show them what you found so far.
I mean, I found this.
And this. Excellent. When it comes to offerings, the bigger the better.
I mean, how is it supposed to fit this on the Candyland board?
Ye of little faith. What was that? Maybe we should find smaller offerings. Keep looking.
Okay, EGOD, it's just you and me. How about a little Hopelessly Devoted? Or maybe the Sandra Dee reprise. Mm-hmm, you know you like it. Ooh, I know.
Oh no.
Ah! Two banshees.
Nope. Come on, man. I gotta get out of here.
Whew. That was a close one.
I mean, Wally doesn't like this, I don't like it, and Binky doesn't like it either.
Aww, what's wrong, Colonel Sanders? Chicken, buck, 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 buck.
Oh yeah, and Wally doesn't respond to bullying. Hmm.
Hey! Ah!
Where's the piano and who's playing it?
Kathryn? Is that you?
Of course it's me.
That's right, Wally. What a nerd.
Takes one to know one. Or three.
That's fair, I guess. What are you doing here?
Ghost hunting. Isn't it obvious?
Oh. Okay.
Now, what are you three doing? No, not this again. Didn't you learn anything from the last episode? The weird ending? The awkward silence?
I don't know what you're talking about. I, for one, love awkward silence. And so does Binky. It's his whole thing.
Catherine's car was here when I drove by. I want to talk to her about the last episode.
Alice's car here too. I want to stop and talk to him about the last episode.
There's a lot of cars here. I mean, it's Saturday. I wonder what's going on.
I don't know. Let's see if we can find another way inside though.
It's you! No, it's you! Stop it! What are you doing here? No, you stop it. What are you doing here? I don't have to explain myself to you. Are you following me? You are so full of yourself. I came to get my mom's disco ball.
Your mom has a disco ball?
Yes, Tiger Theater borrowed it for your precious little Grease show.
Well, find it and get out.
Newsflash, Blondie, I don't take orders from... I don't know. I heard the auditorium's haunted. Same? Hold my hand. No, you hold my hand.
Fine, this way.
Oh,
Oh, that was a great one, Binky. Give me another.
Stop it, that's annoying.
And creepy.
It's just weird.
Oh, you're one to talk, Miss Ghostbusters 2016.
Are you Raylo for Eva?
I'm a busy man, Catherine. I don't have time to troll your little live streams.
Whatever. Enough with the laughing and spooking the ghosts. My instrument hasn't picked up anything and...
You were saying?
This is much better.
Yeah, but there was something banging on the door down the hall.
And that was it. We didn't mean to scare you.
Yeah, I mean, the door was stuck. We had to get out some way.
Yeah, who is this guy and how did he get here?
Alex doesn't know who Garrett is.
Of course I know Garrett. Garrett, where is he?
Alex, this is Garrett. Alex, you know this man for years. You even met him at the beginning of the freshman year. You spent months with him last year doing High School Musical Junior. He was also the one that played Jack Scott. Sure, he missed a week or so of school back in January, but he's here today just like how he's always been, a big part of the show.
Finally, I feel seen.
Yeah, I'm really sorry, man. I guess I've been so busy on the show.
You really do stay focused on the show, Alex, even though we do appreciate you for doing that. But you gotta understand, sometimes, maybe once in a while, just relax, bro. Don't worry about it so much. It's time to let somebody else step up and take some responsibility. You can't do it all on your own.
You know, you're right. I think it's time for me to officially retire from Tiger TV.
Not until after this episode.
Well, yeah, of course. Not until this episode's over, of course.
Speaking of the last episode, Catherine, do you have a plan yet?
Well, I,
Catherine, you don't have to worry about it.
Well, if I don't come up with a plan...
Someone else would. You care a lot about the show, but you don't have to think about everything or fix everything. Some things have to fix themselves.
Sorry.
Oops, my bad. Well, you go first. You're the senior and all.
That's me, Senior Rachel. Ready for the real world, Rachel. The fact is, I'm not so sure I'm ready. I'm excited, scared, and to be honest, a little insecure.
That's okay. At least you're not getting sentimental over a show that closed a few weeks ago or over an old auditorium that's due for some much-needed renovations.
Or a friend that's about to leave. I'm losing you both.
Bonnie.